Hey everyone, if you're into UI UX design or prototyping mobile and web apps, then Adobe XD is one of the best tools out there. In today's video, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe XD for free on your PC or Mac, provided your system meets the minimum requirements. You can access the official Adobe XD trial page by clicking the link in the description and following the steps step by step. Once you're on the page, click to start your free trial. Choose the individual plan to activate your 7-day free Adobe trial. Then opt in for Adobe Stock. You'll score another free 7 days plus 10 high-quality assets. These assets can be used in your designs, saving you time and enhancing the quality of your work. Even if you cancel in time, those 10 files are yours to keep. It's easy, free, and worth it. Next, you'll be asked to sign in or create an Adobe account. If you don't already have one, no worries. It only takes a minute. Adobe will also ask for a payment method, but you won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. I always suggest setting a reminder so you don't forget. Once your trial is set up, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. This is where you'll manage and install Adobe XD. After installing Creative Cloud, open it. Find Adobe XD in the list of available apps, click Install, and let it finish downloading. Depending on your connection, the process may take a few minutes. And that's it. You now have Adobe XD fully installed and ready for free for the next 7 days. Whether you're creating wireframes, prototypes, or high-fidelity app designs, this is your chance to dive into everything. Adobe XD offers, without paying up front. It's an exciting opportunity to explore the full potential of Adobe XD. Click the link in the description to start your free trial and follow the steps from this video. If this tutorial helped you out, please like it, subscribe for more simple and helpful tech guides, and tap the bell so you never miss an update. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.